you so much for joining me once again here today. We are just going to pick right back up where we left off in the last episode. So you guys sit back, relax, enjoy the video. I'm going to shoot a wolf. And we're diving right in. Let's do it. As always, if you are a returning member of the family, thank you so much for being here with me once again today. If you are brand spanking new, I also thank you for being here and swinging by and checking it out as well. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you're gonna have a good time. I hope I have a good time. I have a family. I think that does not have a good time.
Finally.
Are these jabroni zombies on this game? And bandits and marauders and all bad guys in general.
Nothing like scrap.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned scrap. See if there's anything in the trunk. Any junk in the trunk of this Magnum. You see that? The name of this car is a DDI Magnum. Wish I had a Magnum gun to blow zombies' heads off with. Well, yeah, I'll get something powerful of that nature at some point in the future. In the mission objective, so let's see what happens. Back to our camp with the boozer. It looks like. So, here we go. I could have swore the sun was up when I got to that gate. It must have took me all day to get that damn gate open.
We can use this.
Sound good. I hear terror in the distance. Uh-oh. Booze man's not here. Or maybe I'm just gonna sleep. Guess Deke's going night-night.
They're coming.
Morning,
they're
buddy.
Coming!
Oh, God.
They're gonna... They won't know! I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just go.
Don't you come any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Take on, buddy.
No, I will not!
Jesus Christ, dude.
Oh, shit.
You didn't use your salve, did you?
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, Deke, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Yes, you do.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something.
Yeah, don't do it again, butthole. Let's check the, stash here. Get whatever we can get out of there. Pistol ammo, rifle.
Easy.
Ammo.
Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Hurry up, you filthy mongrel.
Yeah, I know.
It won't let me by. Hurry up. Can I leap over the edge? I'm gonna risk.
I could hear him,
my
Deke.
Ankles.
I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
These boots were made for walking right through Bruiser's mind.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Walk your happy ass over this point and shut up. Log.
I just...
It's big. It's heavy.
Yeah,
it's wood.
Now, come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. What?
Get on.
Where are we going? I don't...
Oh, my God.
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head,
right?
Get on the bike, Captain Sick-Ass. Let's go.
Yeah, okay. That'd be...
Right. Ride south to Lost Lake. That's where we just dropped that girl we saw at the end of the last episode.
Where? We going?
And there's a doctor there.
Deke!
Which will be good.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. Remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hate what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Glad it cut off right before I ran into that rock.
What are you doing? Get all purdied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No, I remember.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back.
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Past these guys.
Let's get into this bush.
Really? Get him before they
takes up so much of my stamina bar. Deacon needs to start working out. Oh god. Bushes. Bushes, please. Let's see what we got going on up here. One right there, one right there. One right there. Is there somebody up in this thing? If they are, I can't see them. There's somebody. There's somebody.
I should have told him to forget.
Wrong button.
Two others climbed right on him and I fired.
Fired?
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of him.
Let's try coming in from this way. There's a lot of bodies over there. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. You shut your face. You shut your face and let me come this way. You let me come this way and you mind your business. I can't be leaving the zone. I'm only 50 meters away. Thank you. Sneak into the camp. I'm trying to, Captain. Leave the zone. Oh my god, it's gonna make me go this way. Alright, fine, game. I'll play it your way. This person get past. Oh god. Didn't see me.
Nice and boring guard duty.
I can throw rocks, right?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep.
Yeah.
Was that a rock?
Yeah, it was. Go check it out, dude. Bye. Oh, shit.
Here!
Damn it. I didn't know there was gonna be another guy right around the corner. Come on now. Try that again. Guys, to not be looking over here. No. No, 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 no.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
We're trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to
get over here. Get over here. No, 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 no.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Rippers are gonna.
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it.
What about
hey,
the next?
What's going on?
Mike, and the next. Hell, hey, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp right here.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up. I heard one of those Radio Free Order broadcasts. And they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to the snapshot hope.
Well, he might be enough to, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
See nothing, sir. So just calm down. You walk on home, boy. I'm almost there. He turned the corner. No, 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 no. Nope.
They're not here. But you can go in
hey,
and see if you can
go in. There. Come back. You know, Addy don't like it, you snooping around in a bit.
Hey, you said it. Me.
I'm not laughing. Now,
there
come
it
on.
Is. Just
come
gotta
back
find
later
a way inside.
Here. I want to talk to those men myself.
It's just a waste of time.
Addy will take care
of you. I feel like I hear zomboids.
Why?
Get in, get in, get in. Get in, get in. Come on. Quickly, 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 quickly. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Not so hard.
Now shut it. Thank you. Got it. That was a pain in the you know what.
Ah,
Hi, Rikki. Hi, Addy.
I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way
out. What the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now?
It's dark again all of a sudden.
Oh, wait, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
It's all we count. I agree, so don't shoot me.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
We've all done things. Keep your friends close.
Walk. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
I remember.
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Let's get it on. Let's ride.
Me and a couple of guys burned down the nest a few weeks back.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Rikki. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
What of you?
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Gonna leave you there in a minute, woman.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Who's
head off.
It's me.
No, get back! Oh.
Hey, it's Rikki. You remember me?
It's Rikki.
I rode with you guys a year ago.
Rikki. What? Tumalo?
Rikki Lake.
Yeah.
That's Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yes, yeah. Rikki Lake.
Yeah, hold up. That's right. How are you doing there? Loser, you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you.
Something like
that.
Come
on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help.
I will accidentally shoot you with my shotgun from my blood poisoning because I'm going crazy.
Rikki.
Blah. Yeah, Boozer Blah. Rikki.
Rikki Lake. Hop on, Booze Man. Drive back to Lost Lake.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said. She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
You're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He was gonna get us killed. You said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Run north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yes, yeah. Crazy man. Yes.
Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Leave it all behind. Do I need to scoot up? Yep. I got a park just right, guys.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
With Rikki.
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
I don't think they were trying to recruit us, ma'am.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Dee. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I do like how in this game he's got all of his guns and his weapon on his back. A lot of games you get multiple big weapons and it just kind of replaces it. You only have one on your back at a time, and when you grab another one, it just replaces it and it
you
disappears.
You cannot believe the word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. Tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you!
You put that shit away.
It's all
Mike.
Just calm down.
Deacon was
I
one
know.
That brought me the...
I know. And I know what kind of man he is, what he's done. He done any worse than you? Rikki? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
I ran over a deer.
I just need a few days and some antibiotics. Do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't start with me.
So you're the one who brought him in.
Well, that went well.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Who's
along with
help?
Iron. Mike,
or just this white dude with a hat. Rikki told me you stopped running for Tucker.
Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
All right.
Don't make me go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Rikki radio me if you need something.
Mission complete. Boom. He's my brother. Custom skins unlocked. Gear up for the ride. Custom accent. Nice. Weapon unlocked. Drifter crossbow. Didn't already have that. Sherman's camp is crawling. Talk to Addy. Okay, I will. I will. Oh. Almost out of juice. Tired from my jog. Out of stamina.
Deacon.
He's winded. Hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments.
Like a trombone.
Yeah.
Like a trumpet.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at
Sherman's camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
I
gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Close.
Sniper ambush. Oh, God damn it. Chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. But first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be arrow soldiers all around me like before. Don't
They're down!
You killed
them!
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Shit. Engine crapped out. Duck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Can I get gas right here? I can't, but...
a lot of ammo left. More bounties.
My bike is jacked up right now.
Need this. Done.
We're pretty much at the location, so... my bike at the gas station, and I'm gonna try to sneaky sneak and look for scrap along the way. And let's try to steer clear of the zomboys, the zombos, the zombanoids, the freaky deekies, and get some scrap for freaking Deacon.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
Yeah, we do.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
What about this guy?
Let him in.
Mr. Smokey Bike.
No trouble, okay?
There's Smokey the Bear. Well, this is Smokey the Bike. Before we go in there, speaking of which, let's run over to the mechanic and see if he can just fix that up for us while we're here.
It's you.
You open or what?
He sure will. Refuel.
I'll fill her up.
Oh, I don't have enough money to repair. Son of a gun.
Go on. Get out of here.
And sell some stuff over here.
Hey. Bounties. Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen.
Yeah. See ya.
Yeah, later, Gator. I'm coming this way to the kitchen. I know I at least have that deer from the last episode that I can sell. Let's see.
Water's not hot enough to kill germs. Just finish it already.
And a couple of planting plants. So that didn't give me a lot of dough, but it got me enough that I can repair the bike now. So let's run back over to the mechanic and repair the bike, and then we'll complete the mission. I'm just gonna.
You're not looking to start shit today.
You're here to trade, right?
Okay.
Sure. All right.
Bike's repaired. Actually, let's.
What can I get?
Here. Well, I wanted to look at the.
come back if you remember what you want.
Never custom paint jobs that I've unlocked, but I'll fiddle with that later. Might mess around with that off camera after the episode's done.
Oh, here's that knife you were looking for.
Got your Liston knife.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Mission complete. Got some trust from Iron Mike's. Earning our keep. I need your help. We'll be in the next story mission. Drive to the location. Well, guys, this feels like a pretty good stopping point for this episode, so I'm going to go ahead and cut this one right here. As always, if you are digging the content, make sure to like, subscribe, hit me up in the comments, let me know what you're thinking, all that good stuff. Hit the notification bell so you'll get these episodes as soon as they premiere. I hope you guys all have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day.